in Atlantic County at the present time.
This is the exit coming up for the Atlantic City Expressway.